minutes ago, I decided why not make a quick one easily. Weird. Anyways. So, here's an idea. So, most people might know these. I'm like building to it. I'm so disorganized. And if you know my last video, we're knowing how to collect magnetite more easier, and I overfilled magnetite. So, if you get a power transmitter, this base is making power. But if I go over here,
welcome aboard, Captain.
There's some reason 75% power, 75 power. But look around. So if I keep going deeper, nothing's really. There's no power building equipment. And if you guys want to confirm, there's no solar panels on the top either. So if you connect these two power transmitters like this, you can give one of your bases free power. This could be your living headquarters. And it's game time. Let's go to sleep. Another day, another dollar. Like a ocean dollar. Referenced by, I think it was Island Time, yeah. No, referenced by Island Time. Even though the crab actually says, another day, another dollar. More like a sand dollar. Anyways, sorry for stopping you guys from knowing what we're really meant to be doing. But anyways, so you guys might realize, so you guys probably realize, why would I do this? Well, here's the thing. I'll make another one for you guys so you don't get ever confused. But I'm thinking I'll make the next one a proper power station. So if it shows it like you can build it anywhere, then that means it's a separate building. But if it shows this, it means it's not a separate building. So if you can do this, and yes, I'm gonna need some titanium. Now this is why I recommend you have titanium once you have the multi-purpose room. And I'm gonna show you guys something funny about how much points
that is. All systems online.
Now, my last video, all that my time, actually overfilled my storage. And this is a good plan for to use this. The back storage, I'd say. Or somewhere where there's no free candy. Sorry that you guys don't laugh at that. I'll feel this one. Now, even though, when it comes with the charging of your cyclone, I recommend you just grab a power cell at this and then swap it out in the actual.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, don't worry, you're not welcoming now me anymore. Going somewhere else. Now here's the thing. Build this as tall as you like, and look, that's how much base weighs, but it doesn't show it properly. It says it takes away 1.3, but there was only 8.8 for some reason. Let's look at this one. So if you want, build this as tall as you like, because whatever you build inside doesn't waste any points. Obviously, still going to need an entrance. Let's see how high I would build this. Now that's pretty high at 4 level building. Yeah. So even though this is not my main base, but this one's my headquarters of power. So this will be my power base. This one's my living quarters. Since if you guys look inside, we've got some tables,
aboard, Captain.
Got the kitchen, and with a trick, the rubbish bin can be used to delete items. I'm gonna have some coffee. Now, I don't have anything in here, so maybe you guys can try to suggest what should I have under here. Now, I'm not gonna pin any more comments about it, so you guys can try to pin your own. Well, no, not pin your own, but And what the cup actually says, it's it actually says Subnautica, which is fine. You know, you don't see it. Actually, I haven't tested this if you can drop it outside. Hey, excuse me, platform, you thirsty? What a waste of coffee. But yeah, you see, it says Subnautica. I had one spoiled coffee, but I'm still going to drink it. Bad physics. Now, let's get back to the point of what we're meant to be doing. Now, I'm going to go to my cyclone and get some pieces, bits and pieces. Now, if you keep in mind in my last video, try to get one of the scanner room HUD. It'll be very useful for your hunting of whatever you need, so you don't need to reuse your cameras constantly. Where's the... Okay. And if I always get confused, check the blueprint. Now, you guys probably know I have a VR headset in my previous videos, but I don't explain much detail about it. Like, what can I say about my VR? Like, sure, it's impressive when you get a VR, but the only thing you're gonna have problems with is that it depends how you get used to it. But I'll tell you guys this for sure. If you haven't used a VR, but you want to use one, keep in mind about how you do use it. Actually.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Yeah, so there's no power in this space, so I'll show you guys what you need to make a power cooler, unless you already got one. And you just don't know how to use it. Now, it's not only for these solar panels and thermal plants, you can use it for other things. So, let me grab one piece of gold, and I'll show you guys the magic. Magic. That's perfect. Can't be right shit there. Okay.
Warning. Emergency power only. Power restored. All primary systems online.
There we go. Now, there's some power. And the cool thing about it is that if you really want to, you can make more bioreactors. If you get enough bioreactors, it could be a good spot to build your more bioreactors. At least you have tons of power. Oh shit, I need tons of what? Silver. If you guys know, you can get silver from sandstone. And if I'm gonna do that,
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Ah, why did this turn off? Why did this, what? Is there a reason why this turned off? What? I'm so confused. Sorry guys, this is confusing these days. So I've got new things to keep note of. If you already have at least, I think you're gonna need two. Just like having some technical difficulties here. Now, the weird thing about this is that gold is not easy to get, but it is some reason from shells. I don't know. It just makes sense.
Fluid intake.
Shut up. Now, is this powered? Nope, not powered. Oh.
Warning, emergency power only.
This is weird. Okay, so it's already got that. Maybe I just need to put it a bit further away. I think I don't want that to connect.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
This is a real abuse. I don't know what's the problem. This is real confusing. This is what I mean. This is like all this power equipment is so confusing. Let me try this. Now, don't try to connect with the other. Not like that. Damn it. This range is annoying. Obviously. Serious technical difficulties. Guess I'll just move the hatch. And just hopefully this works. This is already annoying enough. If you guys really want to get yourself in pain, this is how it feels. Now. Work! What am I doing wrong?
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Don't worry, how much do I have? 10? Yeah, not a big deal. Is this connected to something else? I need some coffee. Now you guys probably wonder, how much, huh? Yeah, I'll save you guys all the troubles. If you get any bioreactor... Wait, what did the video say? Give me a sec, I need to check the headline. I forgot what this video was about. Yeah, coffee completed, alright. Yes, I'm searching for my firewalls. Okay. So, even though I'm not meant to use my main base, this is what I mean. So this could be your living headquarters, and the other place could just be for power. Stabilizing. Anyways, I already explained how this works after some complicating difficulties. Yeah, have fun.